Today is a World Water Day. We are water, outside is water, inside is water. What can be more precious than to save the water? And we are seeing the problems are coming very soon. The United Nations statistics are by 2030, India is going to face the water problem. Half of the drinking water will be over. And by 2040, the whole world is going to face the same problem. The drinking water will be half in the whole world. Can you believe it? It's so challenging. This is not only a breaking news, but this is the breaking life. If you want to save life, if you want to save the planet, let us be together. The yoga is union. And if the yogis cannot come together, who else? You are the best one. And to me, this is Ganga Yoga. This is real yoga. Let us be there. On the mat, Ganga Yoga. Off the mat, Ganga Yoga. Save the water, save the world. No water, no peace. More water, more peace. Water is life, water is sacred, and water is a blessing. And water belongs to all, not only one community, but the whole world. Let us be there for the water. This is the mantra. Yoga is union, means oneness, togetherness. This mantra of oneness, togetherness, through yoga, half yoga, can reach the world, teach the world, and change the world. Let us be the change. Let us be together. Thank you, and I love you all.